My name is Dee. I work for Greenbrooks Urgent Care and I'm an emergency nurse practitioner.
My name is Gary. I work as an emergency care practitioner.
My name is Dav Patino. I'm one of the emergency nurse practitioners.
Greenbrook are a very progressive and innovative company. They specialise in urgent care, which makes me feel safe. It means I can offer high quality care to my patients.
Are you involved with the patient as soon as they come in, do your consultation and finish with the treatment? It involves an autonomous practice, but not only autonomous, we're involved with the patient's assessment, we call it streaming.
We ensure that everybody is treated in an efficient, safe way, so they can either go to A&E or be streamed straight through to urgent care to be seen safely by one of our practitioners.
There's a good scope of practice. You get to use all the skills that you train for. That means that the patient actually gets treated by the right clinician in the right environment.
Well, I started in urgent care 2014 and I was working as a senior sister in emergency department and then moved to urgent care, and it's a big career progression for me because they offer the courses, which is the minor injuries and minor illnesses.
Whether you're salaried or bank working for Greenbrook, it gives you an opportunity to work flexibly across all sites and it enables you to advance your practice.
I work for both the ambulance service and Greenbrook, and Greenbrook enabled me to work different shifts, different times around both the ambulance service and obviously the ambulance service around Greenbrook as well.
Provide a flexible working condition and competitive benefit rates, and especially the pension scheme. Under Greenbrook Healthcare, they offer the NHS pension scheme benefits. They send you for all the trainings, like prescribing, nurse prescribing, all the infection control and the sepsis management. So lots of study days to be offered.
I really wanted to do a burns course, and they allowed me to book onto that and go on that, and it was really helpful in my everyday role.
I know that I have the support of all my colleagues around and my local management team at all times.
Just feel your glands.
Yeah.
Especially in busy periods, they're always there available for you to go and ask questions to help you out. The patient experience is better and they get treated in the correct way.
Although I work independently, most of the day I know that from a safety point of view, I can ask any of the other practitioners for assistance at any time.
We have an allocated lead nurse that is all responsible for all the emergency nurse practitioners.
If you need some help or you need just a little bit of guidance with the patient's condition, they can all help you just enable the patient to get the best care.
I started working as a bank nurse over 2 years ago for Greenbrook. I then progressed to become lead nurse and then to where I am now as head of nursing. I've been completely supported by the senior management team, the local service manager and lead GP, and I hope I can give some of that back now in my role as head of nursing.